John, why don't you kick it off?
Well, let's start with the vacant seat in the Bundesbank now, Jacob. Your first takeaway, please.
Elections matter. I mean, you know, this is going to be the first non-political appointment that the new German government will make. And he has a chance to, you know, in a situation not dissimilar to what we're going through in the United States right now, to have to put his own team. But I would also say that I think it's likely that we will have to, you know, you saw that the dollar euro was unchanged. So this isn't going to have a massive, dramatic, immediate impact on ECB monetary policy or such.
Because be honest, Jacob, just a quick question. Does your son work for the Greek government? Is that why he's so tense this morning?
I have my own in-house box here. They're very difficult to suppress.
You say, Jacob, do you have your son learning four languages as you speak? I mean, how are you handling that?
I think we're at three or four. Obviously, he doesn't, no matter what language I use, get out of here.
That's what we like to see.
Jacob, if he comes back, we want his view on the ECB. Whilst we've still got you, I want yours.
Yeah.
What's next for this ECB if this Bundesbank and its influence on the European Central Bank could change a little bit?
Well, as I said, I don't think it's going to be a big difference, actually, because, yes, Jens Weidmann has, you know, at least earlier in his career, been German, you know, they voted for an activist fiscal policy, and they clearly have a chance, you know, he has a chance to give it to them. And the reality is that, you know, one of Isabel Schnabel's great contributions at the ECB was to change the domestic German debate.
Right.
And she will obviously be in an even greater position to do that while at the Bundesbank now. So if the German government chooses to do that, I think she would be very good at that.
There we go.
That opportunity.
Jacob, we've got to let him say hello. Is he an Arsenal supporter as well?
He is. He clearly only watched the last couple of minutes of last night's game. That's also very clear.
Jacob, we demand, Jacob, that you are nice to him. If you're going to put him in a timeout chair, let's not have it be a dramatic timeout chair. I want something more sensitive, like a Danish timeout chair.
Hey, Jacob, thank you, sir.
I'll give him a pit.
We're going to let you run and deal with it all. Jacob Kirkegaard out there, fantastic, sir, as always. Arsenal supporter. And just fantastic.
John, you know, what's great about this is...